My name is Donna Bertorelli. I am the UNCTAD Special Advisor for the Blue Economy. But I am also just a human being who loves the ocean. My message today is from the heart. To everybody watching, a very happy World Oceans Day for 2021. This is a moment for us to celebrate the beauty and the bounty of our ocean and the deep connection that has always existed between humankind and the sea. To celebrate how it gives life and livelihoods to 3 billion people every day. And honor the ocean as the priceless treasure, the nurturing life force that it is to every person on the blue planet. But what about the immense challenges we face as we pursue 30 by 30, our mission to fully protect 30% of the ocean by 2030? Challenges like climate change and its huge impact on ocean life, pollution by plastic, toxic substances and waste, overfishing and extraction, the devastation of traditional ocean-dependent livelihoods, the injustices and inequalities at the meeting tables of ocean production. These challenges are daunting, and yet, as we face them, we can still celebrate. Because right now, there is more awareness of the challenges than at any other time in decades. Protecting the ocean is no longer a niche pursuit. It's mainstream. Every day, more and more people count themselves as advocates, learn about what's needed and how they can help. And then there are the professionals and the experts, and those, especially indigenous people and women, who have dedicated their lives to building the blue economy, finding sustainable, regenerative ways for humans to live and work with the ocean. The world's ocean is vast. Its connection with us is intricate. The issues are complex. But we're coming together with a simple goal. We must pull off the great balancing act between production and protection. And today we celebrate the achievements that are already proving that it's possible. We're seeing that profit does not have to come at the expense of marine ecosystems or human health. That the blue economy can be successful because marine protected areas are respected. I am a lover of the ocean. I am a lover of humanity. On World Oceans Day 2021, join me in celebrating the simple truth that guides us all. When the ocean thrives, so does humanity.